Also a nice play by Alex Steen to get that shot through because Johnson coming out of the box.
There's a lot of yelling. Oh, big scrap over here on the far side. Kolejakovo
and Pouliot. And Pouliot with a couple of lefts. Kolejakovo trying to fight back. A couple of unlikely candidates, especially late in a game.
Hit right over there by the Edmonton Oilers bench. That's a good scrap right there. Fans loving it here in St. Louis. After Kolejakovo dumped the puck, he took an extra hit. And boy, did he ever hit Pouliot with a right paw. There's the dump in there. And there's the follow through there with a little extension of the arms. And that put Kolejakovo into a real vulnerable position there. And there's Pouliot. But the first punch by Kolejakovo knocked the lid right off of the head of Pouliot. So a good right.